Yard and fed forwards, moving forward effectively. Cross fired over and an effective clearance. He takes aim. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Over it comes. Excellent block. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Taylor. They've regained possession. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Chance to play it in. Fruitful looking attack. A routine save. Over the touchline for a throw in. And taking it away. Taylor. This looks promising. Gorman. Promising looking ball. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And deciding to go short with this one. Cutting the ball back. Possession changing hands. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. And cleared away. This looks threatening. Couldn't quite hang on. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Taylor. Can they take advantage? Still dangerous. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Half an hour remaining then. Oh, he's given it away. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Knudsen. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. and firing it into the area. Well, thumped clear. And he read it well. Will he play it in? It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. They need to get bodies back. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And behind it's gone for a corner. Over it comes. And there it is! Three goals in front now! An immense performance! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. There to win it back. Moving it forward. Untidy in possession. An incisive pass. Can he put it away? In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now!
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Liban. And they've given him too much space. It's there for him. And a fine stop. Corner kick forthcoming. Played into the centre of the box. It might still be problematic. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Chance to play it in. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in and breaking at pace with menace. Knudsen. Gorman. So a throw in here. Dangerous looking attack. And a clear foul. Chances on. And it wasn't a productive cross. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Can they get in behind them? It'll be a corner. They favoured a short one here. Real danger. Looks promising this. Couldn't keep it. Breaking at pace. End product or not? Is it going to be? Excellent goalkeeping following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do.
And it might be. And begging to be put away. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. And it's a quality pass. Well, good hands there from the keeper. And there goes the final whistle on opening day. And a bit of a damp squib of a performance. No points picked up.
Well, in a perfect world, you start the season with a flyer, but it wasn't to be today. Second best almost all over the pitch for me. Back to the coach's drawing board, Derek.